A place that not just satiates our travel thirst, but a place that brings us back home. Devi, Ahilya by Holkar Airport are one and only Indore Airport which ranks 20th best airport in the country. Its construction started around the year 1935 after the Holkar administration and Mr. Neville of Messrs. Tata and Son mutually selected Bijasin as the construction site. The domestic air services like Indore-Mumbai and Indore-Delhi began in 1948. Later, the airport was handed over to the Government of India. Since then, the government has been making constant changes to expand the airport. Let's have a look at our magnificent airport and see for yourself the world-class amenities provided inside. Not just this, airport also has VIP lounge, cafes, transport facilities. The government is now revising the architectural model again, allowing heavy influx of international passenger. The concrete aprons at the airport have parking bays which cater to Airbus A321, Boeing 737, and the airfield is equipped with night landing facility.